Hey everyone, it's Nort.
Hi, hi, hi.
We're back with Hitman and Hitman Blood Money, and we're on the sixth or seventh mission. It's called A Murder of Crows. Take out three targets, protect one, and escape. They're all in bird suits. It's pretty funny if you ask me. I don't really need much weapons. I don't think I need any, actually. Let's just try it without. Agent 47 could be a little bit, you know, he could hide a little bit better, let's be honest. He's holding the menu like that. With one hand. Oh, he's on the phone. Not talking to anyone, obviously.
There's the handoff.
Oh, it was a foot off. I thought he was just doing two disguises at once. Cell phone and menu.
Briefcase 47 is the only lead we've got.
Oh, you can pay with one coin.
Well, goddamn, Billy Jack, I didn't expect to see you.
Goddamn.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
A whole new lot of work.
Ooh.
How's that waking out for you?
Money's he just said Woken like he's from New York.
Can't remember last time I seen the sun.
Suppose we all gotta make some kind of choices in life.
His lips aren't even moving. He's a ventriloquist. I like New Orleans. You know, this game's made me realize I could go there. Because look, there's just four people who have been cloned over and over and over again. Look, that's it. There's four people here. Alright, we gotta steal Chicken Man's suit here. See any beads on these girls? They must not be flashing people very much. It's boring, I don't want to be here anymore then. Hello, Satan. An angel one too. That angel one's not comforting in any capacity. I don't know if that was the goal. You know, after like the devil one, they put an angel one, and everything's supposed to be good, great, grand, and wonderful. But no. I'm still scared poopless. All right, don't kill this guy if you want to get Silent Assassin. Just putting that out there. Also, make sure there's no one in the alleyway. He'll also go to a random alley every time. Just as a heads up, he won't always go to the same one, so you can't run ahead of him and wait. You gotta follow him. Alright, suit delivery guy. That guy on the float is your VIP who you have to protect, so. Well, you don't really have to protect him, but if you don't kill these guys, he will get killed because the. I don't know. I think it's like a sniper rifle. They shoot them or something. All right. We have to go here now. Beside the bookstore. That pariah guy is there. These girls are drunk. Oh, I know how you got those beads, girl. Oh, yours aren't that big at all. It's no fun. No fun at all. Alright, right up here beside the bookstore where the bird's standing. He'll say something to you.
Come on in, partner.
He didn't say anything, that jerk. Alright, there's a bird up here who you have to kill. But you can't keep him in the room with you guys, because he'll just stay there and you can't kill your target. So, if you just wait, he'll tell you get out of here like a few times, but if you just wait, he'll leave. And your notification and indicator there, it won't go up. So, Just drop the diamonds down. And watch, he'll say, like, what are you waiting for? Get out of here!
That's right. That's right.
Ooh, that's right.
We're taking care of that.
Get lost!
See?
No, no, it won't be a problem. Diamonds. That's right. Just like I promised.
Diamonds.
Goddamn case box.
I'm at the Latino Fever Bar, Boudal.
Ooh.
Hey, Boo. I'm in place over the rock party at the...
Boo doll. Round. Poison him. Dun, 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 dun.
On my way.
I hope that other guy doesn't come back in while I try to hide him. Dispose of him quickly. Don't want to get shot. Alright, that's it. Now leave. That was pretty smooth, eh? Yeah. Look, he doesn't even know the guy's gone. Ha 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 ha. Sure, I still have my bomb. Where'd she say she was? The tequila something something?
Polly's gonna want more than a cracker when she gets back to the nest.
Ooh. She's horny. Alright, ignore the police. Jump up this fence. Oh. Alright, maybe get down. Don't do it in front of the police. if you look back here, there's a piano conveniently hanging from a string. The fun way to kill this girl is wait till she comes back here. Oh, wait till the cop's gone. Climb up here and plant a bomb up there and make it go kaboom boom on her head. They're both in the street right now. If you do this on pro, you can't see their location until you get a walkie-talkie. Just a heads up. I'm not doing it on pro though. I'm just playing this for fun, more than anything. Alright, so you come over here. Place the bomb. Oh, by the way, by putting the bomb there, you don't get Silent Assassin. Because Silent Assassins are quiet. They don't use bombs. Hopefully she's not near. Pretty much you just have to watch the map until she's there. I kind of try to wait around. The other guy will be placed randomly too. There's three bars on the map. There's the blues bar, the rock bar, and the salsa bar. He'll go to one of them randomly. I saw him go into the rock bar though. Well, he's right there on the map right now. He's up on the balcony there. That's the girl who's coming back here. And yeah. So we can just run on over. Oh, look, we'll bump into her. Where is she? There she is. Hi, cutie. You know what? I'm gonna follow her just to make sure I do kill her so that I know when she's in position. Because I'll be damned if I waste a bomb. She just said that in a really dirty way. Where'd she go? Oh my god, I lost her. That bitch. She went down another alleyway. I could just kill her. That's nowhere near as fun. Too much of a chance for someone to see. Okay. If she doesn't go this way, I'm going to kill the other guy. Or...
Polly's gonna want more than a cracker when she gets back to the nest.
So she's actually coming back here. Of course I'm gonna kill her. God damn. I guess I can choke her, eh? Alright, let's hope we can get her to the dumpster before anybody sees me.
Hey, you lovebird. What do you got under those feathers?
Oh, they're being dirty to each other. They're getting off on this. That's gross, guys. Jeez. Oh, that was close. Good timing. Alright, let's pick up the walkie-talkie. Can I talk to it? All right. So he's in that bar. Let's go there. Whoa, easy now. Jeez, I was just coming by. God, don't pull your gun out on me. Alright, he's in this bar. To get into there, though. See, those are the drunks who walk around, so you gotta be careful. I think I can climb up. I really shouldn't be doing this in the bird suit, but have any other options. He's up here on the second floor.
You gonna fly south on me tonight, little birdie?
Alright, we gotta find our way up. What song is this? The washroom's in the kitchen. That's sanitary, guys. Okay. You know, I'm gonna be ballsy about this. What the? Never seen him choke anyone like that. Alright. Now that song's gone, Jesus Christ. Alright, we gotta be careful going up here. It doesn't say anyone's out here, so. Okay. It's like ominously quiet. Oh, shoot. There he is. I gotta wait till he turns around. What kind of area is this? Like, who does the repairs here? They obviously do a lot. They just put boards in front of doors. Alright, I need somewhere to hide.
Bird, what do you got under those feathers?
Dead! That's what you got, mother brother! I've never seen him choke anyone like that either. What is going on here? Alright. Now that that's done. Exit. Run! Yay, we did it. I hate this level, so I'm glad that went fairly easily. Go back into the kitchen bathroom, which is retarded. Oh, that's unfortunate, buddy. I can put you out of your misery for a price. Oh, I see they listened to me and they turned off the stupid music. Alright, where's the exit? Yay! We survived New Orleans! New Orleans? Yeah, something like that. It's funny, there isn't even anyone swimming around here. Alright, let's see how I did.
Nort, if you couldn't tell by my God damn it, you've got to be kidding me, and large sigh, it's because the game crashed. Yay! But I did beat it, because the next level's available now. The only crappy part is that they didn't show me how I did. Whatever. Anyways, I hope everyone enjoyed watching. Follow me on Twitter, like me on Facebook, comment, subscribe, please, on YouTube. Yay! And I should have another video up by Friday. I hope everyone has a great week.